Hey, I got a new skateboard. Magic school bus. Let's set it up.
All right, guys. What are we getting ready to do, Jim?
Our skateboard.
Set it up. And you see, when I first started skateboarding, I thought that whenever you bought a new skateboard, you have to buy new wheels. But really what happens is, when your skateboard gets old, look at that, Jim. What is it? When your skateboard gets old and beat up, what you do is you change it out. So what you need for it is
a skateboard tool.
Here, hold it.
And then, it's a skateboard tool.
And then we need like a screwdriver.
Yep.
And then we need our drill.
Yep.
Because what we're gonna do is we're
that,
going.
That's your drill, that's my drill.
We can switch them up. And then what we gotta do is.
No, that's my drill and that's yours.
That's fine. So we'll put the trucks off of the old skateboard, and then we're gonna put the trucks on the new skateboard. You ready to try it?
Johnny.
In there.
Okay.
It's sticking in there. Make sure you put it in good. No. Okay, hold on. That drill is not very strong. We might need to turn it up a little bit. There you go.
But we need it to do it.
All right. So we got, So we take out our first screw. Let's hit
that.
Hold on. You gotta put this in the back so you can do that. So put it in between your legs. And then you take this hand and you put the skateboard tool on. You lock it down. And now you can drill the second hole.
We need it to stay together.
Put it in there. All right. Got that one off.
Now this time, could you hold it?
Yep. I'll hold it. So which one you want to do? You want to do the bottom that one or the bottom that one?
But we didn't.
Stop. Oh, yeah.
Johnny.
Then we just sit the parts here. Which one do you want to do? Hold on. Let me lock it in place. All right. Go ahead. Push hard. No, stop. Stop. Push real hard. You got to push it in there. So with your muscles, you got to use muscles. Because if you don't push, what happens is it spirals out. So push hard. There you go. Okay, stop. There you go. It's off. So now go ahead and take that screw off. Go ahead and take that one off.
Maybe a little bit more harder.
Yeah. Okay. What it is let me show you a trick. And this is important. That was close. You want to make sure that when you put it in there, it's straight. You don't want it to be sagging because it messes it up. So you want it to be straight. Hold on. Let me put the part in there to hold it in place. See, what happens is, look, Jim, we took the first sweat off. This is the truck. This is called the truck. We took the first truck. So what we're going to do is take this and put it on the new board, like that. And then when we put it on the new board, it's going to be cool. But we got to take off the other piece first. The other one too, okay? So let's go ahead and do the same thing.
To take the
mm-hmm. What's the most important thing though that holds it in place? We gotta do what?
Use this skateboard tool.
Yep, and put it on the back.
Super Jim.
All right, go ahead, line it up.
Mario.
Line it up. It was what, beat up from all those years. Well, we had this for like a year of skateboarding.
Remember that time that I fell and I was crying?
Yeah, we used to fall a lot. And now we got our new skateboard that we got to put the trucks on.
I started to quit.
But then what happened? We did what?
We got better.
We worked at it and we got better. And we never quit. And then we wrote a book about it.
Wait, maybe these are not big.
They're big enough. But first we have to line them up. So the first thing is you have to line them up to make sure that the holes line up, which they do. These go on the inside. Yeah. hose line up. So the first thing is, let's go ahead and sit it.
Super Mario.
I'm gonna see if I can put the time.